We'll get to that washing machine story in just a minute, but first, a developing story in Waikiki, where Hobron Lane near the intersection with Ala Moana Boulevard is closed. A transformer exploded a little after 4:30. Witnesses told us it was extremely loud. There was also a lot of smoke, as you can see. Honolulu fire officials tell us there was also a dumpster fire at the time, but they would not confirm that the two are related. We're told there were no serious injuries.